Please pay attention to this mild gaze evoked nystagmus to the left. This 74 years old woman complains of severe ataxia. 10 days ago, abrupt symptoms of acute vestibular syndrome has started. There's no other obvious oculomotor disturbances. And once more, especially when looking a little bit upwards, there's also a torsional clockwise component of this left gaze evoked nystagmus. Please notice slight meiosis of left eye and also discrete ptosis of left eyelid. This is left lateral medullary infarction or Wallenberg syndrome due to PICA infarction.